Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Matt, and in this video we are going to make a DIY tea light like this. And what you're gonna need for this DIY, you will need an empty tea light tin. So the wick stand is important, so don't lose this one. And fragrant oil. And instead of using wax, we are gonna use cooking oil, which is very easy to find in every home. In this video, I'm gonna use palm oil, which I put in this bottle of peppermint oil, since that's what we have here in the house. So let's get started. There are no trees inside of me. Take your wick stand and I can look at cut. You with oh, by the way, you also need cotton yarn for the wick. So just cut very this will last for the whole night, and it will make the whole room smell good until the tea light dies. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click subscribe and tick the bell button so you will be notified of my next videos. Okay, thank you, bye.